sister had taught me. She had learned it from one of her friends, and her friend had learned it from another friend. So I don't know who wrote it, and we never found it published anywhere, although we looked for it. And so Dave kind of wrote up the music for it, and I sang it to him. And so I can't give the guy credit for what he did, but this was the song he wrote. Also, in our Bible study class with Ed last week, we learned about the Jews and the Gentiles and how they needed to live in unity. This parable of the Good Samaritan makes the same point. The Jews and Samaritans were enemies, yet the Samaritan was the one who helped the Jew in need.